I went into this film expecting a tacky B-movie, you know, something like the Sci-Fi Channel, but I was pleasantly surprised by how good the production value was and how decent it turned out.